Good day. Are you the sorceress? The Elder sent us. He's been trapped.
He entered a trance, and now he can't return to his senses.
That old fool. I warned him it might end up like this. Only one potion can bring him back. I'll start to brew it, but I'll need your help. Did you see a bird in the Elder's house? Bring it to me. I'll need it. Back already, huh? Excellent. Now, all we're missing is bat claws. This bird will help me catch a bat. I'm going hunting, and you finish the rest.
But how will we know what to...
Don't fret, my dear. The recipe is on the table.
Thank you.
I see you did well. Add the back claw and hurry to help the elder.
I'm back. Now I know what happened to you. You're naive. You didn't know who you were helping. Listen now. The old man you saved is named Kitron. He's one of the invaders, the Tahunga, who came here through the Forbidden Gates, just like you did. Long ago, two brothers, Kitron and Ravu, were traveling the worlds, using up their natural resources and subduing the local people. They turned their attention to the gold on our planet, which they used to prolong their lives, though not indefinitely. As time passed, Ravu's attitude toward the planet's residents began to change. He fell in love with a common woman, and soon after, she gave birth to their son. That young lad possessed the best features of both his father and mother, and it was obvious he was not some unremarkable half-breed. Kitron, however, insisted on receiving the resources he felt he was owed. The conflict between the brothers heated up, until one day Kitron, the traitor, killed his brother. The fate of Ravu's son, Retorus, was to be the same. But Kitron discovered that Retorus's life force was so strong, it was capable of prolonging Kitron's life for centuries, just like God. And quickly, its people built a trap for Kitron once. In my visions, I saw that help will come from them. Take the horses to travel faster.
The road is blocked and we can't get through. Look, Diana, a gate. A road to the town must lie beyond it.
Oh no, Loctur fell into the tunnel and got trapped. How can I set him free?
Thank you.
These caves make a real labyrinth. How can I find him? Lockdoor fell into a troll's trap. How can I get him out? There are stalactites hanging right over the troll. I need a way to bring them down on him.
You've been a big help, Diana. Thank you. I've been busy too. Look, I stole a key from the troll. Like it's abandoned.
Welcome. I haven't seen strangers in our lands for some time now.
We've come for help. We were...
Oh, I know what's going on. I saw that you were chased. Looked like the same kind of golem Katron used to create to threaten our people. We need to destroy it right away. But how? You'll need a special seed. It'll grow inside that monster and break it to pieces. Take this detail. A lock that blocks the passage to the seed warehouse is missing it. But why have you brought danger to our lands?
Diana came to us by accident, straight from another world. It turned out she helped Kitron, without being aware of who he was. The elder of the Carfu tribe sent us to you. He said your people are the only ones who can help us.
And now you bring us your misfortune. It was because we were unable to withstand Kitron's mental powers that we came here long ago, to live underwater. Kitron was forcing our people to bring gold to his temple, using only the power of his mind. The gold prolonged his life in some unknown way.
That's why David, the guard, stole the golden bust.
Well, I guess I need to bring you to Her Highness, but without the key to the tunnel gate. There's the submarine. Let's lower it into the water to take it to the underwater city. Thank you. But first, we'll need to fix the propeller, which got damaged as I was arriving from town. No worries, though. Everything's ready in the workshop.
I'm already aware of who you are and what trouble you've caused. Listen carefully. If Kitron absorbs all the strength of his... Long ago, back then, but we were not happy. It wasn't easy, but thanks to our cunning and a dose of luck. And now the only... Our head scientist Morgius will...
The complex where the seal was created lies beyond this door. It was built only for that purpose and has been abandoned for a long time now. Let's try to run the machinery. But as you can see, the complex is flooded.
Generate the power needed to create the stamp. That's strange, but the plankton are still here, and all the spheres except for one. We must fill it up. uses a pool for breeding plankton. Maybe we can take some plankton right from it.
Managed to charge the stamp. Now you can open the sarcophagus to release Ritoris. Hurry, time is of the essence. You'd better enter the temple from the other side. Go through the secret tunnel our ancestors used. This detail will open the passage to the tunnel.
We need to go up to the complex.